rock him. Yo, the saga begins. My eyes is the photography lens. Properly push pens and show quality, Jim. The harvest be grim, but yo, maybe tomorrow we win. If we follow the trends and keep count of the dollars we spend. I want a mahogany bin. I want lottery in. I want property friends. Plus my hobby is skins. If I get sloppy and sin, then my prophecy ends. But the garden begin. Watching my odyssey spin in a place where war be based on a true story. Territory was made for me to pursue glory.
I like to know.
Are you ready for start time?
Yeah! Okay, well, let me kind of move these things around here, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what this is coming down through the audience, but look like he just came out of the basement.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Thank you, because now.
All right, let's bring to the stage.
Yeah.
He's a sweet soul,
brother.
Rock, give me something with Raekwon immediately.
Red Thunder strike, leader.
Nah, right? From the chorus.
Things won't be the same, gang, gang. Kill, recognize, right wheels, slight shells, things stay the same, gang. Smash grills, night chills, mic skills, baby ball won't be same.
From the authentic
wall to wall, it's my word. Everything you got, no cash, 9-8. Don't remind me, already know. Hey yo, call me the black specialist. Yes, now, who wanna test now? So let's grab the back and best. Bless him if he's stressed out. Amazing blazing, verbal haze, patience. Blazing, Asians in Mercedes-Benz station. Yo, rolling on his tavern. Guns that burn, sons that learn. Stabbing an intern, corporate book of words. Isotone, motorolas, gun reloaders. Rollers with rollers, real wet lens stolers. Lex blowers from Owens. Go on, commissionary Gordon. Son, go on the warning that the Lord is back. Rolling with his sword again. Mixtape, masturbation. Damn. It's like my slang is so fucking crazy, I be forgetting my own shit. Damn. Yo, yo, yo. I need the mic turned up. I'm sharp at this right here. I know how it's supposed to sound. Rule number one. Keep a stash. We going into a new year. That's my word. Peek behind my corner. For real. Keep a stash. That's rule number one. Keep a stash. That's rule number one. Call me the black champion, guess now. Who wanna test now? So let's grab the Mac and best. Bless him if he's stressed out. Amazing blazing, purple haze, patient. Glazing, Asians in Mercedes-Benz stations. Yo, rolling on the tavern of the green. Clean, three quarter clean. Cats roll with Paul, Rich, and Mean. Rockefeller, top seller, screen gems, green Sims. Yo, rocking a mean brim. Shipwreck, boats, I'm leaning.
It's like a nigga try to save my shit. He gonna hurt himself. Segregate those fake poems. Separate the bullshit from the authentic.
Separate the bullshit from the authentic.
One more time. Segregate those fake poems. Separate the bullshit from the authentic. Vintage rhyme division got the glow listening. My raps grow, belittled your goals and visions. Prohibition got my whole block pissing Christian. 151 done to have you all balanced walking. Don't let your emotions get involved talking to the wrong culprit. The killer be the soft spoken. What's your intentions? You wanna glow for the moment? Throwing your two pennies, then you bowing. I rock for the few chosen who got their third minds open. Like a page that'll engage war and incite fights. Be on the look for the bright lights and north winds. The trumpets be the mic. My socks.
You don't belong in my eyesight. It's not cool, so just let the light and things won't be the same. The game's over right now.
Yo, check it out, son. Yo, yo.
Keep it moving, you know, on the expert skill.
Style blazing, iron lung on this collaboration.
So you about to tear up this track?
Blazing. Iron lung on this collaboration. Money for the take and I ain't sweating confrontation. With me, aura, we beat the men's up tomorrow. Mass marauder, license to kill. Bringing the horror to your house like Amityville. Keeping it molding real. Niggas ain't supposed to feel. Hot niche, you know the deal. If you read the resume, there's a fuck what niggas say. Tim Poops to pave the way. Here I come to save the day. Yeah, stop the fucking press.
T2 Judgment Day.
Transform to Mr. Meth. See the logo on my chest? Save a damsel in distress. Hot shit in the song. Gotta get until it's gone. Kids wanna get it on. Smacked up and shit upon. That's right. Ride till you prove me wrong. Think you can do me, huh? Yet we all just get along in this morning Babylon.
Two, one flash, then it.
Yo.
Raekwon.
Yo, where you at?
Sound booth of Battery Studios. Apocalypse Now, John Blazini. All y'all motherfuckers that slept, watch this album.
You about to tear up this track?
Method man, I get strong with Titanic shit. That means abandon ship. Get a life or get a grip. There ain't a problem that I can't fix. Just spitting live from Apocalypse and the Chocolate. Boy Wonder, my sidekick, Cowabunga. These evil doers, they just numbered. Reflection like the X-Men on rap veteran. There be no question. Boy, you need protection, son. I'm burning up. Check the temperature. You fucked it with the last emperor. Iron lung, dangerous, son. Ta-da!
Now, I'm gonna pluck it over there to my man, he gonna catch it.
Pluck that.
Missed it.
So it was mad, no lying.
Whoa. I'm gonna pluck it over there to my man, he gonna catch it.
One, two, one, two. Word out. Sticky fingers.
Nigga, you know better. I blow three through your low sweater. Fuck what you think, I'm busting you blink. Niggas see me in the club, start ducking and tucking they link. Like I resorted to robbing niggas for table scraps. In the hood, we do away with cats. And in the river, threw away the gas. Hey, here I go, turn crime scene. You know what I mean? Make me flip, make me trip. Be so much bloodshed, you think I'm crick. Even before I signed the contract, I always worth respect. Shit, I couldn't give a fuck if I never sold another record. I ain't need a for the cream, as wild as the scene, battle me and win. I'm in your dreams. I'm still a young nigga, straight up dumb nigga. With all parents and blood and gun nigga. Stop it, drug nigga. I'm just a bug nigga. So don't you wanna swallow your pride of blood nigga?
Just bring the part I'm tracking to louder if you can, in the cans.
Hot real records.
Joints.
Straight up.
Joints, man.
Joints.
That's all he did for Heavy D, is bananas.
Order, new name, same nigga, head bigger. Steady, split, and flim. On them cats who can't figure. Trust me, ain't the Luke, it's the Lucci. Believe me, that was wrong too.
That was right.
Now, see, that was how you wanted it, but the way I was writing it was more on a... It's,
try it your way then.
You hear that? King Kong? Yeah. Now I come to the part of the song to the man like every come about sun and on. While we're running down, you have to get the crown. Pete! Rock up. Suck up. Watch it!
Pete.
Yo. I like that one. I'm gonna keep that one.
He made
a major contribution to hip hop.
Down in Jamaica,
the church is a church. Imagine
them boy, girl, them come tell the ready girl, them man. Every DP track can be any man. Three of we together come for rule this nation. Them boy, girl, them come tell the ready girl, them man. Every DP track can be any man. Three of we together come for rule this nation. Them boy, girl, them come tell the ready girl. Listen to the DJ on the version. Well, after all, sit down on me and get this big phone call. Every day call me, pick up from my dance hall. Let me reach up on the edge, Mr. slavery, man of all. Woman show them how cause it's a girl roll call. Woman has stand up on the wall after that.
Ziggy ziggy, ziggy ziggy, ziggy ziggy. Za zig za ziggy za ziggy za 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 zaga ziggy za ziggy za 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 ziggy ziggy za ziggy za.
Be caller 97 at 1-800-223-9797 and you're going to Jamaica.
Sponsored in part by VP Records.
I'm checking out 40 minutes of music on Hot 97 where hip hop rules the world.
All right, let's see what comes up here.
With my niggas to die,
with my niggas to die. Your Highness, live from the bricks, 1-6. Pete Rock, bang your head, break the drumsticks.
Oh, you know what I'm saying?
Fly track like a soul train, home to rain. In the state of shock, lit the drop, it's a cold game. I bang with the big boys, those who hold names.
Definitely a motherfucking nigga Ghost. That's my nigga. To the death of me, Ghost, my man Ray.
As you enter, the Lord toss a prayer. That man is saying MVP, cause I'm your running boss player.
I got Mad Bonanza, Money Mark, Frank and Yen. Enough power to take your crew of soldiers, flunk them in the end. From Mount Vernon to BX, flossing in the GS. Switching lanes, tossing mad game at your BH. Playing Ava Rex in my pet pays. No shirt on, your girl sweat me. And I'ma hit it if she let me. I got my man Pete on the cup. And that's my dark side for you niggas that don't know.
Rock, rock, rock steady, rock, rock.
Soul Survivor, the making of an album. This shit is real right there. Watch.
Glad I'm here watching this, because if I'd have heard it.
If you'd have heard it?
I'd have never caught it. Where the fuck you got that?
Hear your name in the position you're trying to ask for.
Mary Ann Parker, pitcher.
Wait.
So, I ain't no ducking MC, but the knowledge is a little thug blood in me. It's thug bumped into me. Beef, it was finna be. My appetite for destruction is finicky.
He was an industry type, influenced by magazines and snipes. Rocked Adidas, but he had no stripes.
I can tell in high school that he had no fights. Hold dick better than he hold mics. His fight was punchline. Call for backup like one time when he heard it was sense.
It's kind of sense. Yeah, Pete Rock. What? Yeah. What? It's elements of survival, tribal type of shit that went down. Common sense sounds, get rounds of thoughts.
Calm, you just ripped the mic, they need another one.
Yeah, we're gonna get out, you gotta check it.
Go ahead, describe what just happened to that mic, sir.
You know, that's how they end up after I get to them, man. There's gonna be a bunch of them over there dead. We breaking the whole system loose. Tearing the chips up.
What's up, Glenn Howard, Cameo.
We rock. Do your thing, brother. You got the pirate DJs in the house. All-star DJs.
We're not the same people.
It's not a camera trick.
Okay. All that great shit you hear on Cameo, the
bad nigga Supreme representing the Bay. Cameo, San Francisco.
Hey, what's up, Pete? Got much love for you, man. You're one of the legends.
Yo, Pete, what's up? This is Sway. You know how we do. World famous Wake Up Show down with my man King Tech.
Peace.
I got all my fucking Pete Rock tapes.
Before any tapes.
Yeah. I even got the all sold out EP.
Before any albums.
White Collar.
I was a Pete Rock fan.
Back in the day, baby. Trust me. That's my nigga when it comes to the skills.
Representing.
Pete Rock.
The Chocolate Boy Wonder.
What's happening?
The Basement.
My favorite song is Strictly from the Basement.
What's going on, Big Pete?
We keep it crap with my man, Pete.
Big up Pete Rock in the house.
1 in a million, that was that banger.
This is Heart Attack, giving a big shout out to my main man, Pete.
How about that for over 45-year-old man? Oh, come on now. Don't do me like that.
It was only a misunderstanding, my man.
What's the deal? What's up, Pete?
Did Ringer say Rose 92 Keenan?
Take you there.
Big shout to my man, Pete Rock.
The legendary, the great, the man.
You man.
Pete Rock.
Pete Rock doing his thing.
Back in the soul, brother, you know, the first EP.
Main ingredient, Pete Rock, the hottest hip hop producer, baby.
That's live from Tupac.
What you want me to say?
My fondest memory of Pete Rock was back like 1991 when he came up on my show and spun Greek Picnic Weekend. Live on the radio, off the hook. Alright? Pete Rock,
the motherfucking DJ God of the Wheels,
no doubt. And that album, Mecca and the Soul Brother, still a classic in my car, in my crib. Man, that's my joint, Pete Rock.
Main ingredient, Surgeon,
no doubt.
What up, Pete?
My man, what's up, baby?
Straighten it up!
We finished right there.
I don't show up on film.
Mike Street. CDX, XXX.
What's up? Oh, wait, can this be X-rated?
Jody Watley's sister right there.
Is that Pam Grier? Oh, no, that was...
Hell no,
I mean,
telling you. You on camera saying that shit.
Well, I mean, from far away.
And I know Pam Grier. I can honestly say I know her now. I ran into her on two different occasions. She's good people. Her husband is peace, too. There she go.
Hey, yo, what's up? Should be here.
Huh?
Where are you? Why aren't you here? Check you out later.
Every day I see the same old thing. All my beautiful black sisters keep on rising. Every day I see the same old thing. But my true and real life niggas keep on rising. And it's a shame how business never changed. And you know who know what to
yeah.
do.
Check
this whole
check it. Yeah.
If I
yeah.
Woo! You gotta rock with the
jungle. Yeah,
I like it like
yeah.
that.
Going out to many lands
that's
and dying
real
fans.
Every day, every day, every day. Okay, here we go. Every day, I see the same old things. But my true and real life niggas keep on rising. And it's a shame, but business will never change. And my crew knows what to do, they're so surviving. Miss Jones, and she don't quit. Big pun, that's the real shit. What? Mm.
1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, chow. T-Squad, yo, yo, yo. And yo, it's such a shame. All these dick riders trying to corrupt the game. But what it bring? Nothing but pain and one in your fucking brain. Ain't nothing changed since the album. I'm still wildin', I'm still violent. Waiting for this moment like Phil Collins. For all my life, I've been trifling and trying. Hyper than hype, inviting the fight. It's like the night of the night. And I ain't even trying to let the nigga slide. I've been dying to get a guy to dare to try. Not prepared to die. I rush a crib like a Jehovah's Witness. Throwed up in exposure, infant hold up. Did you notice my heroic interest? I'm so relentless in the skill to rap. Everything is real in fact. Fully back, my bullets will be killing caps. I sack a rapper like a linebacker. Play my rhymes backwards. You can hear the devil speak his mind with fine graphics. Shake is drastic, I thrust from my plastic. I back lips between my nuts and my fat dick. Niggas gotta get off the stage.
Represent Hillardell, chillin' with my man Pete Rock. Verbal murder the whole nine, bringing that shit real for the nine.
My name is Mr. Mayhem. Right now, y'all need to check out Pete Rock. Straight up and down, N-O-R-E.
One, two.
Hey, yo, my whole circle make you feel it like the color purple. My niggas coming through and still hurt you. Well, y'all clean ass cats who stay full of germs. We hitting Fifth Ave while y'all still hit Stearns. Yo, turn my mic up. I can't even hear it. Yeah, turn it up more. Yeah. Pete Rock connecting from MV to LC. My dog straight thugging it, snatching niggas out of the booth.
I can dial out this phone, right?
Hey yo.
Of course, truly yours. Check it out.
Walk around packing the tray, pound 7 and 9 and Mac 11. Saving souls with bullet holes, heavenly like a reverend. Life is not evil, hanging people for church steeples. Cheap apps lethal, at the meters no sequel. But I don't come slow, the devil's my holy water. But I give it my holy father, holy mother, holy son and holy daughter. I switch G's the whole fam up to stand up. The next original man up, straight quaking satana. Had balls without a cause, coming across with force. I toss from a sloth, bring it back to the source. To rise and shine, time to rise in the mind. Coming from dust to divine. Now I got to bust my nine, time to put you fat. Or you can lose your head. Enough blood shed to paint the whole planet red. And every corner of the earth is God's turf. In fact, the whole universe could be beware of the rebirth. Lost souls are left in the cold and bare from the mold. From the north to the south pole, heads roll. In due time, men kinda see the seven signs of war. Met the P-Rock, cool G rap, truly yours. No doubt. Cool G rap, 97, baby. But now I got better plans. Yeah, my nigga P-Rock on another one from Don't Curse to This.
No tape in the head, man.
My man P-Rock's joint, the movie right there. The Ed Lover part should be coming up real soon.
Y'all heard of me, menace to society, but right now I'm on some who wanna get high with me. 1, 2, 1, 2. P-Rock one time, baby.
10 years in the game, no change was made. Quick to spit smoke shit like old dog came. Been quite taught a nigga, no pain, no gain. So I grabbed the mic and spit like I'm going insane. Y'all better duck down, protect your chest for the best. Reminiscent with a verse like Roxanne's chest.
1, 2, 1, 2, yeah.
Right. Yo, Jam, get on the camera right
there. You know I was done. My man Pete Rock, Jack Jam, baby. Worldwide.
Big ups to Pete Rock and my favorite creator. Can you be creative with me, man?
Favorite Pete Rock record is the motherfucking creator.
Like a stone, not into bone.
Yo, Pete, there's a girl on the phone.
Tell her to hold, cause I'm busy kicking rhymes to the rhythm.
Yo, Pete. Yo, Pete. Yo, Pete. Yo, Pete, there's a girl on the phone.
Hello?
Tell her the hope. Tell her the hope. Tell her the hope. Tell her the hope because I'm busy kicking beats to the rhythm.
Rise up, baby. Word. 9-8.
Yeah, here we go. Yeah, just go with the flow. Yeah, P-Rock and Lost Pro. G-Rap, yo. This I dedicate to the girl I rate. As a 10 band again, she was probably a 8. Her ass was kinda fast, so she moved me, yo. When I scoped out, her mental was straight, so let's roll.
Is it the way to beat me this way? Or is it how rhymes is like that?
Start seeing the shorty every night and every day. On the rebound, around, left, right, and hey. I'm a critical brother when it comes down to broads. But this one, it was like Grammy Awards. Had style and grace and class, a lot of taste. On slow dance, with romance, around.
DJing to producing. And one of the producers I looked up to was, of course,
course. And I'm not saying this because he's my man. Because he's my man regardless, you know what I'm saying? Marley Marl. Marley's a legendary, you know what I mean? I wanted to take it to the next level, you know what I'm saying? And that's where Pete Rock came in, the beat maker.
And he made the SB1200 of something to go get. Everybody with all the remixes and everything. I used to call Pete and be like, yo man, I got mad hot beats, but don't, you know, people don't even want to listen to my beats. I can see if they listen to it and they don't like it, I can't get mad at that, but they wouldn't even listen to my beats. Pete used to be like, yo, you don't worry about it. He used to do the same thing to me. He used to do the same thing to me, yo. Just, you know what I'm saying? Just keep doing what you're doing. So now it's like, you know, I'm here. Doing this thing for Funk Master Flex.
I'm Funk Master Flex.
And that's that is live.
Boom banging on your radio. Hot 97. Funk Master.
That's on Hot 97.
Weeknight, 7 p.m. to midnight on Hot 97.
Plus America's biggest celebrity. Funk Master Flex and super producer Big Dennis. And don't forget, check me out on Hot 97. Friday night at 10 and Saturday night at 7.
Why? One of America's finest in the mix.
Cut. Kelly G from WGCI Chicago. My favorite Pete Rock joint had to be the remix for Public Enemy, Shut Him Down.
My favorite Pete Rock joint, without a doubt, Public Enemy remix. The joint was, Shut Him Down. You gotta hear how Pete masterminded that. It had these horns, right? The horns was going da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. But it was fly because the joint was pan mixed and it would disappear and come back in this. Yeah, that shit was ridiculous, no doubt.
Incredible, yo. So just look out for Pete Rock's album. It's definitely going to be like that. Listen to any track that man touches, like that. So make sure y'all check out for Pete Rock. It's like that.
Y'all, this is Super Funk Regulator. You get over it. It's all good.
Pete Rock, he's my man. Way back in the day, you know what I'm saying? So from DC, from the B-Move, got nothing
below. Man, Pete Rock, that's the dude, Joe. Hey, what's that, Joe? What in a million for you, baby?
Yo, this is appendix number one. I remember another joint that was like phenomenal. Fuck it down with the King shit. Brought Run DMC back on the map. And I appreciate you and love you to pieces, shreds and fragments for that. Without a doubt, keep holding it down. I'ma hold it down on this side, no doubt. Yo, be rock, no doubt.
Yes.
Always support the good Pete Rock.
I'm still boom banging on your motherfucking radio, Hot 97.
What up? Coming into your area, it's yours truly, Lorenzo Ice-T Thomas. No doubt, I'm always reaping the benefits. Big ups going out to CL Smooth. You know, I had to pause for a second. You know, I definitely had to give a shout out to CL Smooth. But y'all, I want to give you big ups. We represent. What is this for again? For what? Oh, it's not. Oh, and yeah, it's one of them brothers. You know I know you. Pete Rock, what's up, dog? What's going on? Lorenzo Ice-T, man. What up?
Damn, I fucked up.
Yo, check this out. This is DVS, North Carolina. My favorite Pete Rock joint is that Reminisce. They reminisce over you. That's my shit.
They reminisce over you always. Numero uno.
T-R-O-Y.
represented. They reminisce over you. The lover has a brain.
Reminisce.
Reminisce, man. They reminisce.
And they reminisce over you.
They reminisce over you.
Reminisce over you.
They reminisce over you, my God.
The end of the They Reminisce video when he does a shout out to his brother.
Just two of them cats when you claim a name. Beat rock is here smooth and it's here rap game. But the good news is that there is a crew. Not five, not four, not three. Just two. Beat rock is here smooth for the 9-8. So get it straight, 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 get it straight. Word up, word up. Peace.
I can see that smooth, that was hot. That was some hot shit.
String it up.
I was a little nigga trying to hustle, you know what I'm saying? So I wanted to go get fresh. Cause y'all niggas was dipped in there, had the Lexus. You gotta remember the whole shit, nigga. Had the Lexus. Woo! Had your Lex waiting for you, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I was a CLS waiting for you. I'm CO, dog. That's my favorite CO all the time.
Niggas was still hard.
Oh, word. That's what I said in here. I said, it's like strange food.
Man, throw that shit down, pick you up some fruit, kid.
Hey, yo, the world plan seeds in my mind. In due time, we rise above crime.
Killer bees, of course. Trip to the studio, life you can't afford. Pete Rock and Dawn made the world pay child support. We're under arrest, but giving out stress. I'm not settling for less. East Barracks, Midtown, and the Wild Wild West. Represent on some deep impact. Aluminum Wu bat, I got it like that. Slam combat, what? I plant two seeds in your head. Kids, stand back.
Wow, 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 wow.
Pause for the cause, these niggas to break laws, manipulate you too. Watch out, it be the issue. We inside of this metropolis like prophets, dropping this like songs. We work hard and throwing bombs. God forsake us, or how they make us difficult to break us. How they put us in the cell and had our mouth taped up. I'll be the words again, return of the origin. Put your foot in, play it like tag. Live life accordingly, stupid to get had. Live life accordingly, dumb dumb.
Fuck is going on up in this bitch?
Slang talk, daddy, East Boardwalk, baby. For real, cashing in once again, be the all-time great.
All of these industry shindigs, where you see the pretty girls in the high animated world. Checking for a rapper with all the dough. If you take a shit, they want to know. And if you're gonna fall, they won't be around, y'all. So you still wanna do the show business? And you think that you got what it takes? I mean, you really gotta rap and be all that. And prepare yourself for the breaks, check it out. You wanna be in the business?
The business.
The ups and downs with the hoes.
The business.
Getting fronted on at shows.
The business.
People gotta stick their nose.
In the business.
Yo, I gotta speak on the cesspool. It's the rap industry.
That's Tribe Called Quest.
That was the joint. But I got P-Rock is just a legend. It's just, I don't know. I think when they write down rap, they tend to forget the producer slash DJ or whatever. They always forget that. They always think what happened visually, how it did monetarily, what the MC said. Pete Rock proved it. He put the music in the forefront. Shoot, they're called Pete Rock and CL Smooth. Ain't many groups like that where the DJs put ahead or put in the front. And you gotta give them his respect.
Bam! Respect on the mic, we in this for life. For the street thug, to my brother with the same blood. One love, yo, sound off the 21 slug. Salute, ways to display the truth. It's Pete Rock and
the OC's quite clever. Always and forever, no one can do it better. Fuck out of here, little boys out this motherfucker, know what I'm saying? Deal with it, real with it.
That's real close, that's real.
My man Pete Rock's joint, the movie right there. The Ed Lover part should be coming up real soon.
You're getting the headaches from this bullshit.
Did
do my ass, man. Where is Ed Love in this movie, man? How is Pete Rock gonna make a movie and Ed Love is not in the movie, huh? I've been a Pete Rock fan since I was 4 years old, and I always liked Pete Rock. My whole dream and my whole career was to be in a Pete Rock movie, and now Pete Rock doing a movie and I ain't in it? Pete Rock, all right? Pete Rock sucks, all right? I'm going on a national campaign with that crazy boy Jesse from MTV to say that Pete Rock is a okay? I'm Pete Rock. This is call my lawyer, call my accountant, call my manager. I should be in this movie, all right? I'm the best freestyler on the planet Earth. Y'all know that, all right?
Be on the lookout for the next one.
Coming soon. Chris, turn that shit off.